come to the scene and help us out. We're still trying to get it under control, so we're working on it.
So earlier there were a talking about flames coming up. It seems that the flames have been suppressed, but I also see where there's smoke coming from all the ceilings and even the adjacent building on the side.
Oh, yeah, yeah. We're still, you know, what these church fires, it's older wood gets dried out over the time. And it was a good head of fire on arrival, so there's all kinds of nooks and crannies and stuff for the fire to get into, little void spaces and such. So yeah, we're probably going to be here for a while, so excuse me one second. No, we have investigators en route, and we'll advise once guys come out and look into it. So,
have there been any injuries?
No injuries to this point, thank goodness. No known people inside when this occurred, so just our firefighters working hard, as you can see. Just look around you, these guys are top notch, so they're doing what they can. And like we said, we have mutual aid units coming to the scene, Yonkers, and some of our callback people as well. So,
Thank you, Bob. Is the Yonkers going in the front door? Is that what they said?
We'll see, Bob. When they get here, you know, we're going to bring them here, help us out, and we'll figure out who's going to go inside, who's going to do what. So.
Okay.
But, Chief, your first name, I'm sorry.
Andy.
Okay, Andy, thanks.
A-N-D-O-R?
That's A-N-D-O-R, yes, sir.
Thanks,
have a good day.
probably saw it for miles, right?
As I was coming out of my house, I saw the boom. I'm up parked over off the circle. Guys. He's roiling pretty good.